A great feature of BeHear NOW is the ability to support two audio sources simultaneously. For example, you can listen to media on your laptop and still stay connected to your mobile phone. This way, if someone calls you or if you want to call someone else, there's no need to connect or disconnect anything in order to handle the call using your headset. In order to do this, you first need to pair your headset with each device separately. We recommend that you watch the video instructions on pairing if you haven't already. Once you have successfully paired BeHear NOW with the devices you want to use, each time you power on your headset, using a short press on the power button, those devices will be connected to it automatically, given that they are within range and their Bluetooth is enabled. Each connection will be indicated with a vibration and an audio message. If you enter pairing mode, using a long press on the power button, you will need to connect to each device separately through the device's menu. If you're using the HearLink assistive listening transmitter, it will connect automatically whether you're in pairing mode or not, if the device has already been paired previously with your headset. Your BeHear NOW headset can be paired with up to 8 Bluetooth devices in total. When you are connected to your phone and another device simultaneously, the audio preference is for the first device that plays media. However, in case there is a phone call, the call will take precedence over the media. The audio stream will be paused or muted depending on the source and will resume automatically when the call is over. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, please contact us here.